Well, hello adventurers, this is Elvisboy with another episode of Into the Sunset, and today we are in Apple Valley, California. One of my subscribers a couple of weeks ago suggested this place that I would find it fascinating, and I had never heard of it. Apparently somebody built a labyrinth out in the middle of a dry lake bed out here, and it's been known to have powers and energies, and somebody told me don't stay there after dark because it turns into a dark evil place, but I don't know about all that. We're going to go check it out today, a labyrinth in Apple Valley. I believe they call it, if you look it up on Google Maps, circular rock path, but we're going to check it out. We are on Kawea Road. The blacktop is ended. We are out here on kind of a rough little tumbly dirt road. Lots of little ridges, but so far nothing any basic car can't handle. I do have four-wheel drive and various four-wheel drive modes. I should be fine. All right, so we've made ourselves our way out to a dry lake bed here in Apple Valley, and I believe I see the rock path right over here. All right, well, we found it. Looks like a perfectly round labyrinth out here in this dry lake bed in the middle of nowhere. We are going to walk the entire thing here shortly. I'll probably break out the drone and get some aerial footage too for you, but wow, what a cool thing to find out here, and it's amazing that somebody took the time to do this. It looks perfect. The rocks are pretty well undisturbed. Hey up there. Yeah, we're gonna make a little trip through the labyrinth here. So come with me, maybe you'll feel some peace. Elevating a remote section of Fairview Dry Lake in Apple Valley, about 100 miles northwest from Palm Springs and 92 miles northeast of Los Angeles to pilgrimage-worthy status, is a 62-foot labyrinth seemingly in the middle of nowhere. While research today does not reveal the name of its creator or creators, that hasn't stopped spirit seekers or the curious from making the trek to this place of wind and rocks to clear your head and get back in touch with nature. Do not step or jump across the rocks, though. Just allow yourself to follow the concentric paths to the center. Enjoy the peaceful vibes here, but please do not disturb this spiritual place. Speculations abound about the labyrinth's creation, from extraterrestrials designing the symbol as an invocation for humans to choose peace and love over war and hate to Apple Valley locals. Some people living near the area believe it was built by one of their neighbors, who has yet to come forward. Most say it seemed like one day it wasn't there, and the next day it was. Well, I hope you enjoyed our little trip out here to the circular rock path, aka labyrinth, here in Apple Valley, California. I'd encourage you, if you live in Southern California, make it out here. It's quite the little walk. It's surprising when you walk around and you see exactly how far you go in this little maze. They've done a great job doing this. Just one of those amazing, fascinating things that very few people know about here in Southern California. So, like I always say, embrace the positivity, get rid of that negativity, negative people. Find joyful, fun things to do, because life is too short for anything but joy. Please subscribe to my channel if you like the content that I put out. Like the video, comment, all those good things. And from a dry lake bed here in Apple Valley, California, at the Labyrinth, this is Elvis Boy, and I'll see you next time.